Hello everybody, my name is Hopskip, and welcome to Roblox Murder Mystery. Now, I'm pretty sure everyone and their mom has already played this game, but, you know what, whatever. Because I wanted to play this because usually whenever I play this, I either have a really good round or a really horrible round. It's never in between. It always go, oh. Okay, we're off to a good start. I like that. So, if you don't know how murder mystery works, which obviously you should, basically, there's either a sheriff, I don't trust this guy. There you go. So basically there's a sheriff, there's a murderer, and then a bunch of other people are the innocent, so. Okay, I got stuff. So basically, the more you play, the more you get the percentage of being the murderer. And if you're the sheriff, you have to shoot the murderer so that they die. If you're the murderer, you've got to, you know, kill everyone. And if you're an innocent and you either A, just try not to die, or B, if the sheriff dies, you can get the gun and become the hero and shoot the murderer. And if you die, then the can repeat again and the other people can get it, and yeah. So, maybe my luck will continue? I really doubt it, but yeah, that's what I thought. So, basically, you just gotta, I could just, you know, sit here and just, you know, hide in a corner, but, you know, I gotta do this for a video. Like, I can't just be normal, no. You gotta have grade A content. Also, pro tip, whenever people are following you, that always means they're the murderer. Like, 9 out of 10% of the time, that means they're the murderer. It's just weird, man. It's just so weird. And yeah, that's basically it. So yeah, okay, don't trust anyone. Just pro tip for the game. Don't trust anyone. just don't trust anyone. Never trust anyone. Never take people's advice. I just walked right into that. Alright, well, that's that, and, I'll just cut back to when the game's about to start. Alright, the game's starting, so hopefully this works, also, if you haven't watched, the other video I published today, definitely go watch that. Okay, where am I? I've never seen this before. Where am I? What is this? And then also, wait. Can I get up there? I don't know if you can get up there. Pro skills. And also, you've got to try and collect coins just so you can buy stuff from the shop so you can get more stuff. You can get the Christmas stuff, the things. I just heard somebody else die. Oh. Are you the murderer? No, you're not. You are definitely not the murderer. Definitely not. Is he the murderer? I think he might be. Because he's very shady. Yeah, he's the murderer. Alright. Nope, no! Why would I fall? Oh, man. That's not cool. That's just... Is anyone still alive? Oh, people are... There is... Oh. Never mind, because everyone's dead. They're either all dead or the murder. Oh. That's just funny when that happens, because, like, that's the thing that happened to me once. Like, I shot him, and he threw the knife at me, so we both died at the same time. But somebody says, oi. What? Okay, usually the best maps are the one with a lot of open space. Like, usually, like, the house one. What is oi? Do people not... Do you even English, bro? Yes, that's totally how you speak English. Do you even English, bro? Alright, come on. Can I just get the murderer for the video, please? Of course not. And, if you guys didn't know this, you can go here and through that, you can try not to die. I'm the killer. Oh. I don't trust you. Shoot him if he's the murderer. Just, are you stupid? Whenever people are trying to walk towards you, that means that they're the murderer. Yeah, he's definitely not the murderer. Who just died? You just died! I knew! Why am I so bad at this game? Why am I so bad at this game? Alright. Alright, cut. Alright, back. The game's over, and, this person actually picked up the gun and shot him. I really wish I didn't cut that part, because I could have gotten great footage. But no. I had to be stupid. Okay, let's see. Office 2, sure. I, like, never go to this one, so why not? Why not? I never go to that one anyway, so sure, it's gonna be fantastic. Alright. Can I please just be the murderer? For just for the video, so I can prove a point that I'm not terrible at this game? Just, come on. Oh my god. Like, being innocent is so incredibly boring. It's like sometimes, oh god. I know who the murderer is now. Why would I walk into him? I am so stupid. Well, okay, murderer, how many more people are alive? A lot of people, actually. Alright, cut. Okay, the game's finally over, jeez. I've been sitting here for like 5 minutes, just like, wondering when the game's gonna end. And I'm still rank one, which is fun. Not really, but let's go to the bank. The bank. Why would you want to go to the police station again? We just did that one. Come on, man, let's not go. Alright, whatever. What you got for me? Come on. Oh, come on. I have 18%. You are garbage. And maybe I should keep talking just because this music might be copyright. And, you know, copyright and YouTube and... Nope. Don't trust people who follow you. Oh, never mind, because he's the murderer. Oh, God. Okay. Weird blonde-haired dude is the murderer. Okay. Nope. He's coming this way? Yeah, he's coming. Okay. Okay, sir. Weird blonde-haired green shirt dude. That's the murderer. 8 and 9. Come on, I need one more coin. And not you. Where is he? Where is he? Oh! He's the sheriff, okay. And... Alright! I think we know where he went. Okay, let's see if I can lower him! How... Like, I was here. How does that... The range on these knives is insane. It should be illegal. My God. Okay. Dude. Shoot him. Please. Come on, dude. Shoot him. Just shoot him. Please! Come on. You... Oh my God, you are trash! Shoot him, you have a clean shot! Oh my God! You literally had a clean shot and you messed it up! Just shoot. There we go. Jeez. Was it really that complicated? I don't think it was. It's like, man, I'm only level 5. Can I just... I need to be the murderer just so I can prove a point for the video. So that I can, you know, not suck. Okay. Hotel. Good map. Hotel is a good map. Hotel is a good map, and that's a Doge knife. I just realized that. How did I just realize it was a Doge knife? I'm so stupid. Yes, and I'm pretty sure the people who have these are elites. Because that's an elite only. Come on. Oh my. My luck in this game is garbage. Alright. Let's see what we got going on here. Buddy boy, you just strategy. Stay away from people. I'm the killer. No, you're not the killer. You're definitely not the killer. Nope. Them deeks. Them deeks though. Them deeks. Oh. Why would I want to go near her? So come on. Oh my gosh, dude, you're garbage. Did you get it? Okay. I thought she like died for a second. I thought she died. I would have to just, you know, gone in and... Yes. Okay. Yes. I know. I got stuff. Whatever. Whatever. I had the rarest gun. It's a common though. I don't care. Nobody cares. Alright. Boop boodoo 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 boodoo. I only have 19 coins. I didn't even see what the maps were, okay. Come on, just give me the murderer, please. Come on, give it to me. Come on, you know you want to. Come on. Oh my gosh. I am the absolute worst at this game. Wonder if I hid under these stairs, do you think I could live? That's too boring. You know, maybe I'll just stay in here and draw my sorrows away. Ow. Well, never mind, because the game's already over. Nether star. As you did there, Nether star? Minecraft jokes, yeah. Yeah, that's just bad. Oh, why do I laugh at my own jokes? They're so bad. Come on, let's do the bank. Come on, bank. 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 Bank is good. Bank is good. Bank is life. Come on. Come on, if you didn't know, you gotta stand on it. You don't just go on it and then go back off. You have to stand on it for it to actually work. Yeah. Oh. Mummer. Okay, let's just, you know, run away. The best place to be is usually here. Lies. Even though everyone goes here. Oh, I wanted that coin, bro. Somebody comes near me. I know that they're a murderer. Alright. It's me. I don't trust you. Stop music. Why don't you stop your music? You know no one believes you, right? Oh god! Okay, he wasn't lying! Definitely wasn't lying! Definitely wasn't lying! Okay, that's some... I got stuck on a wall, man! Dang it, man! Alright. Come on. Can I just get the murderer once? Just once! Just once, please! Okay, shut up, man. Nobody wants your garbage. Okay, come on. Is it possible to get the murderer once? Just once! Please! Can I just a military base, that's like the best map. It's like the best map. Come on, please, let me be the murderer. Please! Just for the video, please! Just please, come on. Yes! Alright. Well, I know what to do now. Number one, shut up. Number two, die. Oh, look. Can you just stab her, please? Just stab her, please. Come on. Just die. Thank you. Die. Come on, just die, bro. Just die. Just die. I know that as soon as I come up here, he's just gonna... There you go. Oh, hi. There you go. And now you can die. You know I see you, right? I'm gonna just be like... I know she's gonna come! Here, come on. Die. You literally have nowhere to go. Oh, I thought it was done. Come on, man, that's not cool. Oh, look. It's the murderer. No, it's not the murderer. It's the murdered, I guess. I don't know. Come on, where is everyone else? Is there someone in here? No. Right, I have footsteps equipped. I have to be here somewhere. I have to be in here somewhere in here. I've just got... They've got the gun. The last person got the gun. Fantastic. Now all I gotta do is find them. Where could they possibly be hiding? I have absolutely no idea! Where do you mean they're not here? Where could they be then? Okay, fine. Fine, I didn't find the last person, whatever. Well, then... Oh, it was you. Well, I think that's... I hop up. What? You are a camper. I wasn't even a camper. I left. I literally left the area. You were so stupid. Okay, well, that's about gonna be it for this episode of, okay, maybe I'll just, you know, go for one more episode. MK. What does that even mean? Now I just gotta shoot the person and everything will be fine. Okay, I heard the person die. I'm shooting! I clicked it and it didn't do anything! Alright, you know what? That's just game. That's gonna be it for this episode. Well, not this episode. This video on murder mystery. And if you liked the content you saw, definitely hit the like button. Maybe hit that subscribe button. Totally, I didn't totally appreciate it. And also, leave a comment if you want me to play more murder mystery. And I will see you in the next video. Keep on gaming.